guardian of the treasure. He ate my pet Roscoe in one bite, and he was like this big. Oh, bloody, I keep forgetting these things don't have video. I'm holding my arms really far apart. Come on back!
Down, one to go. Once the compass is... I don't know where the last part of the compass is, but I know someone who might. His name is Herbert, and he lives out in the rust yards. Take that gift box over there. Hold on to that gift, and don't give it to Herbert until I tell you to. Now go meet up with him. Off with you now.
Now, you might be worried that once you get all four pieces of the compass, I'll kill you and take it for myself. Wrong. Even once complete, the compass still needs to be taken to a very super secret location before it will reveal where Blade's treasure is buried. You can rest easy for now.
Thank you. Deploying sentry! Suck on that!
For, I brought him on board a few months back because he's stupidly knowledgeable about Captain Blade's treasure. Then I kicked him off because...
Yes,
oh, if Herbert asks about me, don't say...
to meet my girlfriend? Another sentry kill! You tell him, baby! Thanks, honey!
Hold on a second. Scarlet, is that you? No, you're not Scarlet, but I can taste her scent on you. She wants the last compass piece, doesn't she? Oh, yeah. Let's talk, you and me. Scarlet, is she as beautiful as when I last saw her? Oh, how the light caught her hair. If I help you complete the compass, Scarlet will be so happy. Oh, yes. But no, the compass alone won't do. She needs to know how much I care. The tapes. Yes. Get the tapes. Get the tapes. I'll mark them on your echo.
Huh?
Something like this would happen. Just collect his little love letters as quick as you can. Sorry.
Another sentry kill!
Scarlet, I wrote you a haiku. You got a nice butt. You also got a nice chest. Your face is okay too. No! Six syllables! Dice! Oh, it's ruined! God!
Ugh.
To return them to him and wash your hands afterward. Ugh.
The tapes? Once you deliver those with the last piece of the compass, Scarlet will have to take me back. The last compass piece is in that chest. must be rusted. Rusty, rusty. Just shoot the lock. Oh, your shot destroyed the last piece of the legendary compass. Whoops. Looks like when you shot the lock, you blasted the final compass piece into bits. Okay, this is bad. No, wait! I can make a replacement! I just need parts. Just get to the Washburn refinery. Go, go, go!